traveling to see a village festival could be at times difficult. The roads could be atrocious, and if you're traveling in a small car that I'm doing right now, they probably will manage. But if you are in a big bus in a group, probably you'll have to walk. Cheers. I'm drinking rice beer. You don't have to do that. But when you decide that you'll travel to Bhutan and you want your travel agent to send a code to you, make sure that you also ask if there is a local festival happening. These festivals, the information is difficult to get, but these local village festivals are very special. They are not made up for tourists, and you'll notice that they don't even have speakers. You know, it's all natural. It's not made up, it's very special. So yeah, you'll be surprised. All people coming with food, you know, catching the little corners, eating, watching the festival. It's all, everything is a part of everything, you know. Everything is mixing, and people are happy, they're setting up shops. So it's a great insight into the daily life of Bhutan and of the locals. So cheers. These village festivals, as you can see the landscape here, gels so beautifully with the landscape. It's so natural. People come with the food, they drink, they sit in their little corners, eating their food, drinking their wine, and the festival goes on. And it's a very special thing to do while you are traveling in Bhutan.